Dude, it did hit off the helmet and go in.